Cosplay Horizon Zero Dawn. We are now heading after Talanah to figure out where to go find and kill the Redmaw, and there might be some suspect stuff happening as well.
How much did Ahsis pay you?
That sounds like her.
Sad I had to use some of my medicine pouch.
Thank you. I should have seen this coming. Of course he would hire men to keep me from Redmaw. They died for his pride.
Where is Ahsis now?
He's gone after Redmaw. This way. Hurry!
Why is Ahsis going after Redmaw alone?
Vanity. He doesn't want to share credit for the kill with his thrush. My sponsor did the same. Went after Redmaw alone out of pride. Even though he knew we needed to unseat Ahsis.
This'll last.
I'm not sure where Ahsis and Redmaw went from here.
I can follow their tracks. This way. Redmaw destroyed these trees.
I fear we're too late. The Tarkus, I arrived in time to see him die from his wounds. And with my father, I didn't even get...
There he is. Redmaw. Ahsis is holding his own. Was holding his own. Well, we have our work cut out for us.
All right, let's go ahead and make this easy mode here. Let's already have it set up.
They're beautiful.
We make a great team.
And now, you're the Sunhawk.
About that.
Talanah, he's still alive.
Out of the way, Nora. Filth.
You're done. The Lodge is finally free of your influence.
I kept it alive. In dark times.
No. You buried it. Along with my father's memory.
I should have let you fight Redmaw first, to soften him up. Damn.
Here lies the Sunhawk of the Hunter's Lodge. It's almost a shame.
After all that, you're gonna weep for him.
Oh, no. I just wish I could have seen his face when I succeeded him.
Okay, then.
Meet me back at the Hunter's Lodge, if you have the time. I have a feeling the new Sunhawk wants to welcome you.
Farewell to the asshole.
Sunhawk, Radovan, Khan, Padish, cherished brother, and Sunhawk, Talavad, Khan, Padish, beloved father. Let their memory and sacrifice be a beacon for all hunters, all people to follow. Look, a memorial to my father and brother, and all the men who died in the Sunring. You made this possible, Aloy. Thank you.
So, what's it like to be Sunhawk?
It feels like sunrise after a long night. I'm in your debt. You'll always have a special home here. If you want it.
What happens now, in the lodge?
As Sunhawk, I've made sure we invite prospective members based on ability and drive, regardless of Karja blood. This lodge will be a stale bastion of the old regime no longer.
What was that prayer you were saying when I first came in? I didn't hear all of it.
Oh, great sun. Make treaty with the moon. To give our fallen quiet rest. Furnish them with the armor of your brazen heat. Give them shafts of sunlight for spears. Illuminate the path to the skies for each one of them. Hawk Gravid Khan Morza. Hawk Sarav Khan Pir. Hawk Yusalin Karn Jagir. Hawk Kulasiv Khan Savali. Hawk Bradovan Khan Padish, cherished brother, and Sunhawk Talavad Khan Padish, beloved father. Let their memory and sacrifice be a beacon for all hunters, all people to follow.
Well, congratulations, Talanah. I should get going.
Thank you, Aloy, despite the Nora. May you always take your prey.
All right, that is the Hunter's Lodge quests completed in entirety. Some boxes. Inventory is full. Merchant that's just like a normal merchant. Whatever, I can sell stuff to you. Chill water. Does this actually show me the location of the other bunkers? Weird. Let's mosey on over here.
Don't they have places to be?
So.
Heard a trader talk about some of the gadgets he saw last time he was on the field.
Take the scenic route. This has a super cool looking world.
Shame a woman became Sunhawk of the Lodge. But at least she did it to honor the man.
can get out of this.
Iridium has had its time in the Pretender King's son. A shadow must pass over it.
Saving these for the trail.
I think I'm actually gonna make the cut here. As always, thank you for watching, and I will see you next time.